It was the 36th time that he broke my heart. It wasn't.